lawmakers are considering a bill that could help protect students on college campuses. The bill would allow students to carry self-defense weapons like pepper spray or even a taser. If the bill's approved, it would only apply to public universities and colleges. The bill would be in honor of nursing student Lakin Riley. She was found dead near the University of Georgia's campus. Students